The mayor of Mount Vernon pleading guilty to a federal fraud charge in Birmingham. Mayor Terry Williams making the plea deal with prosecutors. He admitted to creating 9 false invoices related to work that his company was hired to perform for the Birmingham Waterworks Board. Williams admitted that he and co-defendant Jerry Jones conspired to send false invoices totaling more than $232,000. Jones also pleading guilty this week.